drone hit. I built a house on top of my house. I put the ears on both my wrists. You don't need to feel insecure. She ain't bad, I got bad bitches. I bought all my hoes new whips and new brands, they bag different. What's up, YouTube? Back at it again, man, with another video. How long has it been? It has been like, what, 4 months? It's got to be. I know it's been at least 4 months because I did the fashion overhaul, I think, in December. But what's up, YouTube? Back at it again with another video, man. I am currently headed to Birmingham. If you know, if you've been watching the channel for a while, you know I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. I live in Huntsville, Alabama currently. I'm headed home for the weekend, man. We got a long weekend ahead of us. I'm finna go straight to Mimi's house and I'm finna pressure wash around the pool, pressure wash the sidewalk, wash some cars. Get that done for her because my granddaddy, he ain't got on up in age. Man, he can't move around like he used to. So finna go and get that done. And then after that, I gotta take my hair down. Tomorrow, I gotta finish. If I don't finish everything today, and then tomorrow evening, I gotta get my hair done. Saturday morning, I gotta get a haircut. And then Saturday afternoon, I'm going to a wedding. I ain't gonna drag this over. I'll catch up with y'all when I get situated. But, yeah, man, we back. Oh, we giving it another go, man. I had to take a break for a while. Stuff got crazy, man. Life just, life, you know what I'm saying? So, like I said, I'm back. Refreshed, renewed. We're gonna try this thing over again. I'm in the Monte Carlo, y'all, by the way. I'm in the Monte Carlo. I know y'all hear that thing, yeah. Interesting news about the Trailblazer. But yeah, I'm gonna get into all that later on, man. Let me focus on this road. I just decided to pick the camera up and start recording. So that's my intro. Let me get back to my music. All right, y'all. So I just made it to my mama's house. I don't know how he expect me to get a pressure washer through here or through here, but somehow I'm gonna have to figure it out. And I'm finna go ahead and pressure wash around the pool and pressure wash the front sidewalk. I'm gonna try to go and knock it out because it's a little hot out here. And frankly, I ain't trying to make this a long process anyway. So I'm finna go ahead and set the camera up and get started. Wish me luck. Actually, for the first time in a while, this don't look too bad for it to have just been uncovered. This don't look bad at all. This motherfucker be clear in no time. I gotta pressure wash all back here. Pressure wash all of this. All of that right there. That black. Get everything back looking good. Man, I'm gonna get the hell on. I gotta go and get me something to eat first. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna call Pa. Hey, Pa, to bring me something to eat. Pa, you bring me something to eat? Cause he ain't even here. Ain't nobody here. What the hell is everybody at? I don't know. Either way, let's get started so we can get this out of the way.
Making something out of nothing. Let me come learn you something. They ain't gotta know who I am, but they gon' see me come in. Body slamming, big bodies like I'm wrestling.
Classic Chevy, super sports, the motors got a cam. Been seeing no flowers lately. Went into my garden, meditated, then I started praying. Leveled up, I stopped complaining, now life getting so amazing.
Alright, so I couldn't get the pressure washer to the pump. I couldn't get the hose to like get no pressure. So, no fucking way. Look at this. This whole basket is filled with medication. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm back. I took a long break. I got tired, and I went to go and get something to eat, and I never ate. But I'm finna go ahead and finish so I can be done. Mark, you wanna be in my video? My Mimi came home. You wanna be in my video? It don't matter.
I'm fly as fuck. Round trips out of town to go and pick up pay. I don't need no bag of nuts. I'm like, how you want my all? Baby, ain't worth a bag of lunch. Kinda feel like you went on shit when you kept on pulling stunts. Beat your back and put you back out on the streets where you belong. Thought we had some good together.
What's going on, everybody? It is the next day. Last night, I ended up calling it quits and just going to lay down. I was a little tired. But as y'all can see, that's what that look like, and that's what this look like. So we're making progress. I'm gonna go ahead and knock it out. It's supposed to rain, and I got a car to wash, and I got another driveway to do potentially. So it's gonna get to work. I did not look at the camera whatsoever. I don't think I'm gonna record this because it's gonna rain, so I'm gonna go ahead and knock this out. So I'm gonna catch up with y'all when I'm finished. Yeah. So yesterday ended up getting crazy, y'all. After I finished pressure washing, I ended up going to get my hair done. Well, going to take my hair down, wash, dry, you braid it. Y'all will see that in a minute. It is currently Saturday morning. It is 6:22 a.m. and I'm at the barbershop. Trying to go and get sliced up so I can go back home, go back to sleep, and then I'll be straight for the wedding later on. I'm finna go and get my hair cut, and then I'm gonna pick y'all back up after I wake up from my nap.
What that boy said, hold on. Forest on farm with these horses, it's not no rentals. I can't tell if it's really love or if she's just using me. I can't tell if this thing broke, but I'm still gonna buy three. You can't get up in a sex.
Okay, so yeah, it is now Monday, and just to give a small update, so Saturday the wedding went great. I'm going to insert some clips here. after the wedding, went freshened up, went out, had a blast for real. This was definitely a weekend I will never forget. Got up Sunday, went to church, enjoyed that. I don't know, it felt really good to go back to the church that I grew up in. Me and my sister did a drip check. We're gonna put that in there.
So, with a fit check right now, got me a white button down crop top, with a black little jeans, my church shoes, it's shiny. Got me a little my cords, little belt bag, and my hat.
Yeah,
all right.
Yeah. That fashion over sponsorship, you know what I'm talking about? G-Fazos, I gotta keep a pair. With the little, I don't even know, with the little crease, with the little cut on it, You know what I'm saying? Real slight. You know what I'm saying? Fresh little cut, fresh little, Shout out my mama for the year, Playing a little padded, you know what I'm saying? Nothing crazy. Is it?
So when I left church yesterday, Saturday night, I noticed that the MC was smoking a little bit, and got out of church, changed clothes, drove across town. As soon as I put car in park, water pump, gills out, car started smoking, so which led to this. I just dropped the MC off and got something else to drive, and I'm headed home. I gotta go back home. I ran out of clothes, so I gotta go home, get me some more clothes. And then I'm coming back to Birmingham for the rest of the week. And we're gonna have a fun week. I'm gonna actually vlog again and try to keep this on a consistent, try to consistently get back into recording like I used to. Cause I record something yesterday? By the time I realized like what all had happened, I was just like, I was out of it. So I ain't even feel like being bothered with it no more, bro. I was so pissed off about that car, man. Y'all know I love my vehicles. And I put so much time and money into them. You know, you can't help when something happens. Cause I mean, it's a car, it's a vehicle, it's a man-made item. But boy, I was that ain't high yesterday, boy. I'm telling you, you couldn't look at me wrong, I'm telling you. Thank you all. Thank you all for the ones that did make it this far in the video. I'm pretty sure that means y'all really tapped in with me. I appreciate y'all. Thank y'all very much. I'm so grateful for, you know, somebody finding interest in my life. Because I don't think it's nothing spectacular, but I just appreciate the support. Y'all, you have my word. I'm getting back into consistently recording and coming up with ideas, just brainstorming, really putting in the groundwork to see what content fits best for me. I'm just grateful that, you know, I have the opportunity to do it. It's like I said in the beginning of the video, man, the last 2 years for me have been, I don't want to say they've been hell, but they've been hell. So, from just life to everybody that I've really dealt with, everything, bro, I'm just going through a phase right now. And the Lord is just teaching me patience, strength, perseverance, faith, you know. So, to anyone out there going through things, or to anyone out there that's come up on hard times, or, you know, to anyone out there that isn't in the place that they know they truly and wholeheartedly want to be, God is with you, God is for you, He will never go against you. work out in due time. Walk by faith and not by sight. And though you may be in the dark, the sun always comes up in the morning. So, hey, keep your head up, stay motivated, stay determined, be patient, and just know that the Lord has a blessing coming for you. You know, that job that you at that you don't like, it's just a stepping stone to show you, hey, this is where I had to put you in order for you to get that job that you want. That relationship that y'all in, that y'all know it ain't gonna work, leave. Get the fuck out of there. Get out of there. Don't waste your time with it. Don't waste your time on nobody. I don't care. That's my advice. That's my relationship advice from here on out. Don't waste your time on nobody that's showing you they don't give a fuck about you. If it ain't what you want it to be, and if your expectations are realistic and it's not that, get out of there. If you giving too much, get out of there. If you know you're not giving enough and you tripping because that person tripping because you're not doing, get out of there. Stop wasting them folk time. You feel me? Hey, everybody trying to get this shit together. And I'm preaching to the choir because I'm talking to myself as well, man. Hey, if it ain't for you, if it ain't with you, got to let it go. Can't be afraid to let things go in this life. Because if you don't let it go, it's going to let you go. So, hey, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, and... Again, you know, thanks for all the love, thanks for the support, and until my next video, hasta luego. Be blessed.